Needed some more lighting for the front entryway to the house to make it easier for folks to come and go. Taped into the power for the existing entryway light and placed two units in the eaves coming up the sidewalk. The hardest part was getting the line to the existing light. Rest of project took all of 10 minutes to complete. Used Dremel to cut out circles and snapped in lights. So far the lights work great.